The Northwest Regional Technology Center was formed as a sort of collision of events.
The threats we saw in 2008 are different from the threats we see now. They didn't go away, they've continued, but we've seen additional threats that public safety and emergency managers have to face. The objective of the center is really to serve as a facilitator, a technical facilitator, between those in the operational environment and creating that dialogue with our researchers and our sponsors so we can enhance the development of technologies that can meet some of those challenges.
So when we were approached by DHS to take on this role of responsibility, we felt like we had all it took to do it right.
I think we have a real opportunity to bring forward to the community the types of modeling, the types of predictive threats and analytics that are being done at the lab and at the center, and actually turn them into tools that can be used by state and local emergency managers. I think that's kind of enormous benefits to the people and citizens of those communities.
These are the things I need to do in emergency management, and here are technology tools that could help you do that. Or if there isn't a technology tool that we have right now that will help with the things that you need to do, we could build it. Yeah, that's really incredible. And that personal connection has really been super beneficial, and I feel like it makes it so that they really understand what we need and what we're trying to do.
Anything that we can do to help bring technology, anything, any research we can do that improves the safety of our communities, anything we do that's turning out students who are better employees in these areas, it just improves the safety of all of our communities and makes us a better place to live. This is the commitment that I've always experienced working with the folks at PNNL, is that they have that same commitment.
PNNL has enhanced security, especially in the cyber arena within our state. Just the fact that they have experts in cyber technology, also experts in the power grid, you name a science, they have an expert, and they're able to bring that all to bear on things like 5G, artificial intelligence, things that we are concerned about today, and help us find those solutions.
I'm tasked with keeping this stadium as safe as possible. And in doing so, I really have to keep up on the latest technology. And what better way to do that than to be in partnership with the laboratory? You know, the days of just standing around waiting for a threat is long gone. We've got to be able to be ahead of the criminal and be ahead of them by understanding where they're going to be next. But working with the laboratory and giving me that extra little bit of technology for the outside of my facility, the important gates, this is where a large amount of people are gathering at one point to come into the facility. To understand that and to be able to watch that and be able to understand and to track that and analyze that is what PNL gives me. And to have that ability helps me sleep at night.
The lab is great at modeling. And one of the things that decision makers really want to know is, if I make this decision, what's the outcome? What's going to happen next? And being able to pull on all the science and technology that the lab has access to allows them to balance the risk and understand this could be A or it could be B, but it's based on science, it's based on information versus a gut feeling or a hypothetical situation.
One of the things personally that I find exciting about Northwest Regional Technology Center is our research is really having impact in the community. There are a lot of researchers engaged in our work, and I think when they can see kind of the tangible results and the tangible feedback that our center provides, I think that just encourages them to even think braver and bolder and more creative about how we could solve problems.
PNNL is a great listener. Instead of just coming up with technology and then presenting a solution to us, people from PNNL call me all the time and say, hey, we've got this technology, what do you think? What are your concerns? What issues do you think we ought to be looking at next? I've had those discussions with people at PNNL over the last decade. And they listen to what we have to say and then try to come up with solutions based upon what our needs are. The people at PNNL are fantastic to work with, and I would just encourage everybody to contact them and partner with them. You will not regret it.